every drop of blood on the battlefield is precious. The faster you can stop the bleeding, the higher probability that you'll save that guy's life. There was always the common theme with the medics: improving technology.
xStat is a first-in-kind medical device designed to stop bleeding from small, narrow entrance wounds like a gunshot wound. You take the device, you literally plunge it into the wound or the bullet hole, and you shoot the sponges into the wound. As soon as they come into contact with blood, they rapidly expand and fill up the wound and compress it to get the bleeding to stop.
With the current standard on the battlefield, taking 3 to 5 minutes to pack a wound, soldiers lose a tremendous amount of blood.
One of the real innovations behind the xStat is that it's self-compressing, meaning that it expands from within the wound. What you'd normally have to do to get the bleeding to stop with a traditional dressing is apply compression from outside the wound and hope that that force or that compression gets to the site of bleeding. What xStat does is it expands in the wound and compresses outward, so it makes sure it gets all the potential sites of bleeding in the wound. And it works within seconds. And because it's compressing the wound, the medic doesn't have to, and essentially the treatment's done at that point.
All my friends are still on active duty, they're still deploying to combat. What drives me is to continue to make new products to help them on the battlefield that, from my own personal experience, I think are better products and will save lives on the battlefield.